guys, TJ Turks back here. Today I have some sad news. My bullfrog is not doing well. And he has tons of bruises on his nose and his feet. I don't know where he got it from. And see, as I move him, nothing happens. He's barely breathing. As I hold him, he doesn't do anything. At the bottom of his feet, those black bruises. And the legs are so messed up, and I really don't know what to do now. He doesn't give me any reaction when I touch his eyes. None at all. So please help me. But it's probably the end for my bullfrog.